Good morning, everybody, and welcome to today's stream. We're live on Volcanoids. Let's get this game going. All right. It's beautiful music. It's loud, but it's beautiful. Also apologize, I'm still eating my breakfast. Going up. Bruh. Well, we're ready to go into the next area, aren't we? Yeah. So, go mine some crystal. Okay. When your hair is in the way. Front door open. Sweet, free iron. Just die already. Huh. I'll leave the door module. I don't need that. Yeah, low power, I know. We need more coal. Coal. I need healing. There we go. Yeah, energy low, blah, blah, blah. I need a power thing. Module. Okay. take the copper radiator out. Where'd you die at? Yeah, stop complaining. Menu. Components. Power! We need more power! What's this then? Copper? Nope, iron. Don't need any more iron. Not right now. Do need coal. Where's some coal at? That looks like coal. Got some coal. We've got problems. Lots of problems. Power module. See, there we go. Energy problem solved. And there goes the energy again. We need an upgraded storage module, that's what we need. Iron tubes, iron plates, and a chest. Okay. Thank you. There. Twitter has been retweeted. As I mentioned in Twitter, our today goal for donations is a little high, unfortunately. It's because this is what I am short by on our lovely new car that I need to purchase. I'll be sharing photos of it when I get it, whenever that might be. Yeah, yeah. Storage full, storage full, storage full. Shut up. Give me this. I need to expand the length. I need more length! Okay. Hold on. Go back up. It helps to have the item I need in my inventory first. Doesn't it? Go down. Earthquake. I need to be down here anyway. Better engine is still required. Okay. Consume tape to me. Damn. Real quick, let's see what I need for this. Go down. Grr. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Damn you, volcano! There we go. Nice and warm Pop-Tart. Wild berry today. Just for anybody who cared. Run, little guy, run! Boom! I love that boom. It's completely over the top. Go down the ladder. Thank you. Move this. Let's move this. Yay! Slot management. Close this. No, this is the one I want on. Give me this. There. Booyah! Okay, to make sure it doesn't take things with it. There we go. Now I need the research. Now the research module is down. Menu. I want to research. I need crystal. All right. go get that crystal. I left my ammo on the frickin'. Yep, I left my ammo over here. Crap! Run away! Turret, save me! Okay. Talk to the captain next is the next event menu. Iron frame. Sweet. Components I don't have to make. So what's in this dead guy? Hello, dead guy. What you got? Oh, periscope. Let's take all the crystal we can get. Took a few shots. Tougher enemies. Lovely. Ammunition. Iron crystal. Iron and crystal. What the hell? Putting off a lot of heat, isn't it? I want to make sure I have more than enough crystal. What am I doing on space? Okay, we're good. Let's go get some more coal. I need coal, 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 coal. I need coal! Coal. What do we need? Coal! Coal. Hello, coal! I'm gonna mine you now. No, my inventory, 'tis full. I must run back to the drill ship. Running back to the drill ship. Gonna run back to the drill ship. Run and run and run and run and run and run and run. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. And jump for the hell of it. Let's go get more coal. Run, 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 run. He's got this. Ha ha. Good turret. Gotta get that coal. We need that coal. To get all that coal. Tons of iron, too. Look at this giant slag of iron here. Look at all that coal. Lovely coal. Going down. All right. Now let's talk to the captain while we're down here. Build module 2. Accept. And boop. Let's watch this eruption.
spill. Module. We need the tier 2 research. What do you need? Iron plate. I feel like the research modules are a little cheap. Like, just the cost for modules. Like, see, this is just one of each. This is just one of each. Yeah, all of these require just one component of each. Modules should be more expensive. They're bigger. Don't need to be rude. Come back here, I'll kill you. Good enemy. Dead now. Ooh. Online storage is full. Fall? How dare you be full? I just built an upgrade for you. I see you. Free stuff. Yeah, storage full. What's so full about it? You know what we need to do? Need to, let's just max produce that until it's all done. That way all the sulfur's done. Yeah, online storage. Stop complaining at me. I don't care. I don't have anything I can do about it. We got a scrapping station. Ooh. Let's keep going. It takes two slots, doesn't it? I have a problem. Except we're definitely running out of space, that's for sure. What do we got over here that I can move? Nothing. Okay. Yeah, online storage. Menu research. menu. We need... Core, what do we need core for? Production tier 3. Menu. We need to research. Menu. Need this. Okay, so I need to research production tier 3. Okay, that's what I'm doing. Item missing. No. I am very confused. Produce engine upgrade 2. Material. Engine upgrade 2. Requires. Iron plate. Okay. So... we'll just make iron plate. Engine upgrade. Oh, this is slow. Okay, I was apparently just not paying attention to what I needed to do. That's my bad. I think that's actually the first time that's ever happened.
Running back and forth, waiting for it to be done. It's going to be a choice. I'm just gonna cut this close. I just know it. Ooh, free tube. Free tube! Yeah, online storage full. I know. Stop complaining. It's almost done. If we get down to 1 minute before it's done, then I'm going down anyway. Come on! You can do it! Produce faster! I believe in you! Almost. Almost. Go down. Ah! I cut that really fucking close. Oh shit. Oh, that was close. Go up. You. Go here. Did not produce my iron plate? That's annoying. Here, let's save some power. Come on!
non-produce. Just out of curiosity. We're actually okay on coal. There, turn off the scrap module. And the research. Go mine something. Oh, actually, no. Our upgrade's almost done. Let's go back. Besides, free stuff. Free stuff! Free stuff! Let's upgrade the core. Going down. Up. Let's go down real fast. Figure out where it is in the damn ship. There you are. Go up. I don't want to travel to the lava source yet. I want to do this.
am I in location one? Well, whatever.
Ooh, sweet! So it made it longer in the middle. Awesome! Now I can actually do things. Okay. Production. Iron tubes. Let's produce 10 iron plates. That way I have them when I need them. I'm gonna put that there real quick, just for a moment. Module. Let's go over. Well, now everything's weird. Now everything over here is in the way far back. Okay. Give me that storage module. I'm tired of being limited. There we go. You on. What's workbench do? Interesting. Not quite sure the purpose of a workbench, but okay. Let's move this. Huh, I wonder. If I have this on, will it actually produce faster? Yes, it does. Okay. Keep going. Underground travel. Go, long ass drill ship. Go. Waiting for it to load me into the next area. Hiding from the eruption in Lava Source 2. just a-waiting for it to go. Just a-waiting for it to blow. Just a-waiting for it to blow. Pew. Going up. We go, 20 teal plates. Of those. The game froze. Game froze. I died. First death. You have lost the game. That is the first time we have died. It hurts. It hurts so bad. Healing. God, it's loud down here. He's in my door! He is one with the door! God damn it, it's loud down here. Hold on. Fucking hell. It's still loud down here. Use up all that glorious sulfur. Should have another turret. Yep, there we go. What do you need? Copper plates. let's quickly go over here. Watch our little snake of a drill ship take off. Surface. Landing sites occupied? Really? That better be my drill ship. That is not my drill ship. They are in my way. Really? Alright. How are we doing on time here? Not too bad. Oh god, what the hell? Why am I going down? Why am I going down? Stop it! Surface, please. Surface, please. Ugh. Oh, God. Yes. Stand there. Right there. Come on. Aww. I wanted to run him over. Die. I suppose it's going down. Ah, fuck. I hit the wrong button. I forgot I had the grenade out. Yeah, I killed myself. fuck. I'm just not having a good day today on here. Damn! Here, you can have the one that's not used. Alright. Repair. Instead of getting anything done, since I'm respawning and to death. Come get me. Repair. Need to replace my door. Go down. I might have one, actually. I doubt it, but I might. At least I have plenty of coal. Come on. Go up. Again, just to note this for anybody new, today's donation goal is towards my new car to replace the one that is eating tires in under a month. Because both ball joints and tie rods on both sides are kaput. And it's just cheaper at this point to replace the car itself instead of the parts. Med packs. I can't make iron gears yet, or at least I don't think I can. So I'm gonna take every one of them I find. Let's travel over this way and see if it's actually occupied or not. I'd hope it's not. 'Cause that would be very annoying. But knowing my luck, it probably is. Yep. Pretty sure I just ran over one. need to get over there. Somehow. That's easy enough. Just walk there. Ugh. It's so far away. Oh joy, enemy drill ship. And they upgrade as I do. I need healing. Five. Granada. Wait, what? Ow! So far away. Why is my ship gotta be so far away? It's just so far away. Look, he's dancing. I remember this last time. Go to 19.
while we travel.
Accept quest.
Yeah!
Menu. Door. Really occupied. Okay, let's try 18. Travel. Modules. Door. Door. Okay. Do I need a breach repair? There we go. That's right. Sulfur. There. There's a house in the lava over there. We're gonna need sulfur soon. Probably need to go back to Area 1 to get that.
Go down. Production can stay in here. Maybe. Let's just move everything into the center here. All right. Let's watch her go off. Boom. All right, everybody. Let's call this here, shall we? I'd like to take this moment to say thank you guys for watching. Unfortunately, we did not appear to make our tip goal today, but that's okay. It's not your guys' responsibility to help me pay for my car. And I'm not upset about it or anything. It would have been nice, but it's not necessary. As long as you guys are being entertained, that's all I care about. Please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow, and retweet. As always, this is Zallgo, signing off. I'll see you guys next time.